Okay, see, I have my hair up. I hadn't planned on doing any more videos, but I got tagged by Amanda Sana Beauty to do the, hi Amanda, I'm so excited, to do the Guilty Pleasures tag. Now, I like to do tag. I like to not think about tags before I do them, like not plan what I'm going to say. And then I always say something stupid and I wish I said something different. So, you know, true to form, I'm going to do that again tonight. So, here is the Guilty Pleasures tag. My Guilty Pleasures. I love getting tagged. Makes me feel like a cool kid. All right. So, tag questions number one. TV show you love but should not confess to. I love Mad Men, but, you know, that's cool. Everybody loves Mad Men, so there's nothing, you know, scandalous about it. I love Better Call Saul, yet another excellent TV show. I don't watch anything else. Oh, no, wait a minute. No. Oh, God, you guys are going to love this. I love this show. Every time I could find it on TV, I watch it. I would buy the DVDs, but they're too expensive. I mean, they're freaking hundreds of dollars to get the collections. The Lawrence Welk Show. I love me some Lawrence Welk. Love that man. I love it when Sissy and Bobby dance around and, you know, with the tap dancers do their tap dance thing. And I love it when Joe Feeney sings in that really high voice. And, you know, when the Lennon sisters sing and they've all got the same outfits on and everything. I would love to live in the Lawrence Welk Show. Just live in the show and be able to like sing and dance and hang out and put on the neat costumes and get my hair done in those things and smile all the time while I was talking and singing, and you're always smiling on Lawrence Welk. I love it. Love me some Lawrence Welk. Number two, food. You eat what? Come on, people. I weigh 319 pounds. Yeah, food. Just fill in the blank. That's my guilty pleasure. Any kind of food. But y'all know it's M&M's. I'm very self-disclosing about that. Three, music I love and others just cringe at. Well, okay, Lawrence Welk, which I do love, but not already, well, you know, I'm going to say something else. All right, I love cheesy top 40 pop songs. I love, you know what I've been listening to lately? You'll love this. Bop by Hanson. Remember that song? I mean, it was popular, but we all kind of hated it at the same time. Love that song. I listened to that little chick that's so popular these days. What's her name? Oh, you know, all about that bass. That girl, I love all of her music. Yeah, I know. It's formula. It's every song is kind of the same, but they're just, it's great. I love it. You can, you know, kind of dance to it and sing along to it when you're doing other stuff. It's really wonderful. Plus, it's kind of, you know, fat chick empowering, so I like that too. Number four, my guilty online habit. Well, I don't do a lot of, I don't play games, I don't gamble, I don't buy a lot of stuff. My guilty online habit is just all the time I spend on YouTube. I spend hours and hours and hours watching all y'all's videos, you know, making my own videos, uploading them, editing them, going back and rewatching videos that make me laugh. Yeah, just really, it's all the time I spend on YouTube. I suppose I should feel really embarrassed about that, but I don't, because I love me some YouTube. Number five. I love to wear blank, but I shouldn't. Well, I always wear the same thing. I wear ratty tights or leggings and a t-shirt or some kind of tunic-y thing. My clothes are always kind of torn up. I'm really, really hard on my clothes. I sleep in them. I swim in them. I clean in them. I go shopping in them. I just wear the same thing. So clothes-wise, you know, that's all I ever wear. I don't, you know, wear mini skirts or fishnet tights. Although I did for a while. I was wearing that stuff. It's been a while. And I also weighed, you know, 100 pounds less than I weigh today. So, let's talk about something else that I love to wear, but I shouldn't. I don't know, maybe hairbands. I like those plastic, I don't hardly ever wear them on camera, you don't ever get to see them, but plastic hairbands with glitter, little rhinestones or flowers or something. You know, kids' hairbands, I really like them. I like kids' hair ornaments in general. Okay, number six. Movie you should not love so much, but you do. Well, okay. There are three movies I love so much, and I watch them over and over and over. The number one movie is Practical Magic. I love that movie. It makes me feel so good. The second movie I watch over and over again is Cold Comfort Farm. I think that's one of, obviously, it's one of my three favorites, so it's number two. And number three is Enchanted April. I love that movie. So, yeah, those are the three movies. I watch them over and over again. I don't know if that's... if I should feel bad about that. No, scratch that. No, I'll tell you what it is. It's a movie called When a Man Answers, and it's a Sandra Dee movie that she did with her husband, Bobby Darin, and there's this marvelous French actress in it who plays her mother, and a bunch of character actors that you would recognize if you saw the movie. I love When a Man Answers. I love Sandra Dee anyway. I loved her in A Summer Place, just pretty much anything I've ever seen her in. She was really cool. And how come my phone's not working? How come I can't get back to my... oh, here it is. Sandra Dee's When a Man Answers. Number seven, funny habit people comment on. I don't know. Somebody comment on a funny habit. I really don't know what it would be. I have so many little weird quirks, but all y'all are just, you're so polite and nobody ever tells me, you know, quit chomping gum, quit picking your nose or running your hands through your hair. Yeah, whatever it is I'm doing that's irritating. Somebody out there needs to tell me. Come back to me and give me a funny habit and comment on it. And number eight, the last question is the makeup look that you love but is just so wrong. Well, that probably covers almost all my makeup looks because I'm always doing something dumb like this. But I think the thing that I do that I just love, and is so wrong, is glittery eyeliner. I love that real shiny glittery eyeliner. It's usually it's a liquid, and I've just recently purchased some. I have a silver, and I have like a khaki green, and then a peach color, and they just... they really look weird, but they look kind of cool in a way. They give you the mermaid eye thing, and I really, really like that. So, thank you, Amanda Sana Beauty, for tagging me. And, who do I tag? Well, you know what? Basically, I tag anybody who sees this, because I'm really all-inclusive, and I have a really hard... it hurts my heart to tag somebody and not somebody else. So, instead of sitting here and enumerating 301 people, I'm just going to say, anybody who sees this, do it. And then tell me you did it, because I want to see it. So, there you go. There's the tag, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye.